How do I spin 400 consistently? It's actually pretty simple, being able to spin quickly. So for me, it took around 7 years. You just be so frustrated with your spin speed that... And then all of a sudden, congratulations, you can spin 400.